Hi, so today I am going to be doing a comparison video between the Fuzzrocious Superheaven MK I fuzz pedal, which is a Big Muff Ram's Head clone with boosted mids. I have modded this pedal to have a mids control on it. Before it was just volume, tone, and sustain. But the guys in the band Superheaven have a similar mod, if not this mod, on theirs, so I thought it would be cool to do on mine. And then I'm comparing it with the Build Your Own Clone Large Beaver, which is a Big Muff Ram's Head clone as well, but it has a mid control knob at the top, which is the black knob, and you can go between a normal scooped mid-range Big Muff to a flat EQ to a humped, you know, mids control, and then go to none, which is just volume and sustain like some Big Muffs tend to do. I'm not going to go through that fourth option since the Superheaven pedal does not have that option, but I'm just going to show you that you can get similar tones out of both, considering the Superheaven pedal is one of 35, so they're very rare to come by and not a lot of people are wanting to sell them. Especially me, so I want to show you that you can get some similar tones out of the Large Beaver, and it's a much more available option, and I can also build them through my pedal company Earache Effects. So yeah, I'm gonna go through and just show you some comparisons between the two. I have the Superheaven, Fuzzrocious Superheaven pedal in loop 2, which is... Then I have the BYOC Large Beaver in loop 4, which is this. And this is my bypass tone. I am playing with a Squire, Jamascus Jazzmaster stock pickups, and I'm playing through a Fender Hot Rod DeVille 410 with no other effects on except for the Big Muff clones. So I'll start with the Fuzzrocious Superheaven. So you can see it gets, they kind of do the exact same thing with the mid control on the Superheaven pedal, kind of dialed into where it's giving you that mid scoop, and then the sustain and tone are both at noon. I'll crank the tone a little bit to give it a little more treble, and then I'll give it a little bit more gain as well. try to get those both the same. This is the Superheaven. Gain pretty much all the way, just a little bit of gain. Okay, so you get the idea of the normal Big Muff sound. I'm going to put everything back at noon. Then I'm going to go to the flat EQ on the large Beaver. I'm gonna try to get it about the same on the Superheaven pedal. This is the large Beaver. Superheaven. It's pretty close. We'll be right back. and I'm gonna take everything back to noon. Then I'm gonna do the mid hump on the large Beaver. Try to match it on the Superheaven. Pretty close right there. We'll be right back. the scooped normal Big Muff sound, and I just think I think the large Beaver comes real close. There's something about the Superheaven fuzz I just I love about it. It can kind of just it can dime in that mids a little bit better with you know with the mids pot, but I think they both sound really good in their own respect. Yeah, I think the large Beaver is a good alternative to the Superheaven fuzz. It can get that, you know, J-Mascot sound, the Superheaven sound, you know, the just real ballsy fuzz with, you know, just then cut through. And but I think the Superheaven has something. It doesn't, but they're both great in their own respect. So, but this is the two of them, just kind of how I would probably play them. Thanks for watching, and check out Earache Effects on Instagram. It's Earache_effects. See you later.